This is Caro, all right. It's Elman in the flesh.
You needn't have mentioned the flesh part. I can smell that.
Yeah, I guess you're right there.
Listen, tell me, Jack, who's the girl over there?
You mean the fat one?
Why, surely, the girl with the circus under her.
Why, she's the best-known girl in the town. You know, she makes more money in a week than you make playing saxophone from now till Christmas.
Really?
If you hear of a gal who can shake and quake till it makes you think of a nervous snake, they're speaking of Egyptian Ella. She weighs 220, but they don't care. They like 'em plenty that way out there. She has the love of every fella. She does the dance, and when she starts by the River Nile, the boys all take their old sweethearts and throw them to the crocodile. And that's how fame of a different sort has come at last from an indoor sport to our own Egyptian Ella.
I'd like to get her to dance for us. Can you speak Egyptian?
Why, sure. Listen to this.
It sounded all right to me, but I don't think she took much notice, do you?
No, maybe she doesn't speak Egyptian. I'll try with French.
Oh, Sodom, see the long, long, miss, long, miss, long, ball of them too sweet. Oh, miss, little scallop de vol.
Well, I don't think that worked either, do you?
No.
Well, listen, I got an idea. You try playing trumpet to her. Wow, that's better. Off she goes, boys.